Ever wonder how humans actually set foot on the moon? The Apollo mission wasn't just one spacecraft, it was a team of three. The Command Module, the Service Module, and the star of our show, the Lunar Module, or LM. Think of the LM as a cosmic camper van. Once Apollo reached lunar orbit, the Lunar Module separated and began its big moment. Its descent engine fired, carefully slowing it down for a gentle approach to the moon's surface. The astronauts inside had to pilot it like a pro, dodging massive craters and boulders to find the perfect, smooth landing spot. With incredible precision, it touched down softly. Touchdown confirmed. For the first time, humans stepped out onto another world, walking on the moon, collecting rock samples and taking those iconic photos. This single event proved that humanity's reach could extend far beyond our own planet, kicking off a new era of cosmic exploration. It showed us that if we can dream it, we can do it. If you thought that was amazing, hit that like button and subscribe for more incredible space stories.